I was Spartan. King of Unite is the head sergeant. Battlefield water, but money's my head target.
Yeah.
Run out of booth, call me an arson. Two lads, little Phillip Bank, say, where's Carlton? Flossin.
Yeah.
Bring in the game, my homie, I'm just hogging. Peeking out. Niggas better believe that. This line's finna be false, so go receive that.
Yeah.
These bad boys better make like her lines and receive back. Can't find your girl, but I'm calling what she's at.
Hello? Ah, man, what's up, people? Nah, man, I'm in Africa right now. Yeah, man, we got intel to bring in some ringleader in from Africa. Damn! Hey, I'm gonna call you back. Nah, it's great.
The fuck you doing here, Brandon?
The fuck you doing here? I need of you.
Are you team talking to us, McGlass the Third?
No, bitch, I'm King Shinobi, the Kylie Minilas and Bellas. The fuck are you doing here?
I got orders.
Orders?
I got orders to bring you in, bro.
Well, let's go,
little rich looking motherfucker.
Whoopsie, little rich.
Just like that, ART, that shit.
Yeah,
book,
yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
be a book.
Amazing.
Hey. I might write the book.
Well,
y'all got the movie, I might write the book.
Y'all write the nigga book?
Yeah. Nigga code.
The book. Nigga code.
The nigga code would be stay true to yourself.
Stay nigga. You're not allowed to say.
System of morality that people have that helps them get along with other people.
Don't make a fool of yourself.
Stay true to the game.
Fuck with real niggas.
To alleviate the concerns, there's do's and don'ts to follow in the nigga code. One, don't snitch.
Snitches are special. Consequences of snitching. Ultimately, yeah.
Snitching. You can't do no snitching.
Ain't nobody over on one.
Niggas won't fuck with you no more.
My granny always told me snitching is snitches.
You won't get no pussy.
Niggas get snitches, niggas.
Snitching is a very big deal in the nigga book. Pretty sure y'all understand that by now. But this next one, number two, is more of a situation, a fucked up situation.
Well, that's her, huh?
Yeah, man.
You really like this damn girl, huh?
I think I love her, man.
How long y'all been talking, bro?
They've been talking for 2 years.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You never seen them?
Oh, man, I was working.
It was okay. I was thinking about you the whole day, though.
I was thinking about you too.
I just can't wait until
y'all
get together.
Why are
you supposed to
be? Every time I try to get on FaceTime, she's too tired from work.
Are you really serious about going to go see her?
Well, my flight's at 11 o'clock, so I'm going to go ahead and get some sleep here.
Bye.
Yeah. How late do you get there? Let me know if it's trip.
Hey, homie, you James?
Yeah.
Shit, I know this right here was what you was expecting, you know what I'm saying? Shit, nigga, everything else is real, you know what I'm saying? So, shit, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, what's up? What's good?
Ain't that nigga you say you will.
Getting old is getting played out of a situation that you would start going your way.
There's more than one type of way to get old.
There's a natural one, it's mentally. Physically, it all depends on what situation you're in, honestly. But on the emotional note, man, that shit.
$10 in my budget. Most definitely want to go pick up some Kool-Aid bags.
I was on my last $10. Not no supermarket. We hitting the dollar store.
Five is going to gas.
I'm gonna go to HEB.
We hit the dollar store. We're gonna get some noodles.
Black and mild.
Some juice. You know what I'm saying? Probably a Gatorade, big one. Cause that bitch a dollar.
Get the five TV dinners and they're like two for a dollar.
Big ass 2 liters of soda. You know what I'm saying? Next stop, you're gonna probably get some Vienna's.
And some soy milk. Maybe I'm not a nigga.
And some condoms.
Okay, you still got a couple of dollars to flex with. Boom. You know what I'm saying? So shit, however it go.
This is how it go.
You said.
You never know, my nigga.
Right. Don't stress, just live life.